We see police officers in action, catching criminals, keeping the peace. It's easy to forget that they are people, too. Well, tonight, a story about some Kansas City East Patrol officers who went above and beyond to take care of an 80-year-old woman robbed by two teenage girls.
It turned out they sprayed me with mace and then just knocked me over. My walker landed on top of me, and I had to crawl around to get some help.
When police officers arrived at Pam Christensen's home, they realized she was living without air conditioning. So they bought her a new one and even installed it. And they're closed-lipped about how much it cost.
You're not going to tell me.
It's top secret.
That's awful nice, guys. I don't even know how to thank you.
I'm just glad we could do this for you.
Pam's husband passed away years ago. She works full-time at 80 years old. And despite using a walker, she's as independent as they come. And she likes to spoil neighborhood kids.
And I love children. So I have let the children in the neighborhood come down on Saturday and Sunday. And they know Miss Pam has candy. So I keep a candy dish full on the weekends.
Though sadly, Pam says, two of the very kids she's loved are the ones charged with robbing her.
Two teenagers, 13 and 16 years old, girls that used to come to my house and get candy on the weekends with the rest of the kids in the neighborhood.
That will make it colder. That'll make it warmer.
Now Pam can sleep in cooler temperatures thanks to the officers who have warmed her heart.
Take care,
I love you.
Mm. Take care.
I love you too. Don't let me embarrass you. I love you. God bless you guys. I have to go home and change your clothes. You're suffering so bad. I love you too. And I'm going to lock the doors. Unless you're coming back in, I'm going to lock up.
Stop giving candy out, okay?
I took them all away. It ended.
Care,
today
huh?
It ended.
Now, Officer Stawicki, Raines, and Pritchett will forever have a new friend. Other East Patrol officers donated money to the purchase of the air conditioning unit.